Hey, hello, hello, hello. Something happened with the wallpaper. I just wanted the wallpaper. This is great program. It was. It lost the probably the root. This one is okay also, but just find the one that I wanted. Where to put them? Okay, doesn't matter. Just try it from here. This one is also good, but not that, not this one. Not sure for this. Maybe a small paper, and that sound interesting. We should find it. This one is also good. I like this one. But just to show, amora te TV, ja ne mogu TV isključiti. Evo ispa tu ti je poreč, šta ne možeš. Maybe this one. Yeah. Okay, let's light. So, yesterday, no stream. I was really ill. Today, I feel better. Good music. So we're still banned on YouTube, and we will be in 3 months. Come on, camera. And yeah, I need to buy that cam. Let's just check this pictures of a day. We can do it after. Let's immediately go and start work. No, I just closed the windows for stream to update the name. What I'm doing? What time we doing? We're here and it's maybe time to put. And yeah, you say Mabius. Let's just try to find it. If there is not one, we can make one. There is 100. Yeah, we should create one if there isn't such. Is there a save the game? New save game? There is. You can put the coins there. But for now, let's make it work. And I again close that. Let's put. We have new save game, but we don't have save game. Let's create one. So the title could be UA4 save game. Hot here. Oh, I didn't. I should put the premiere on YouTube. Yeah, I wanted. So public premiere now. So now there is premiere of last stream on YouTube, but 731st stream. So save game, yeah. We need to know if the save game exists. If it exists, we can then load. Or we can use this one. Okay. When we hit, let's say, S, in the level blueprint, but here in the first level, what is the first level? Main menu. In that main menu, this one here, we need to say on click button. Does save game exist? If it exists, load game from slot. And if it's not exist, create save game object and then okay, so branch this. And in our save game. Save game class will be save game. I mean new save game. And we will need, let's say here, not macro. Number of clicks. It should be integer. We should print that number of clicks. Just a second. It was working in the previous game, but now we should create it. Okay, now let's why is this so long? I need simple thing. Just need to save the level, so if let's say here in this menu, if where are those saved games? save game to slot. Where are they? Saves games, okay. So when in the second level we should save it, not this one. We should save it to slot, let's say A. So can we say begin play? No. In that level, begin play, branch, totally forgot those reroute or not reroute sequence. We can add it here. So if create save game object. So if game check if game object exists, does game exist? Create game slot. Save game to slot, load game from slot, and delete game from slot. So if we have the save game, then move on. Okay, load game from slot, create object. slot name, let it be A, or just B, and print it. We can Oh no, I added it in the main menu. I shouldn't do that. Why in the main menu? I want it here. If there isn't, then open open level. Zero one intro. Was it? Something. But this is the name. But if we save this game here, we'll copy this. Does game exist? Load from slot. If there is a slot, if there is no, create one. Or save game. Create save game object. Slot name B, print string. And also let's do it with click S, or let it be P. P. See. What is true? Hello. Okay, we saved something, maybe, I don't know. Yes. Let's try it. It will take forever. Opening. Come on. It's so slow, I cannot test it in this like this. Resolution in there. Low. Okay. Oh, it's already there. And exit is not working in this level. Here it is. There should be exit only once. Should load the same level. Do only once. Do once. Come on, load it. There. Nope, we're in the first level. not loaded because of this new save game. What to be in it? Current level. Promote and say slot name. This will not work, no.
А за то, что такое?
So we saved something, but that's nothing. Let's see. We didn't save the name of the level. Should save a location or save a level. Wait. Slot B exist. Let's try now. No, it should be B. No. Let me first check. And this is where we are saving. So we are creating that game slot. But we should create this save game object before. Why we are doing the same here? I don't know. What is this shit? Uh-huh. Let's test it, but I should really try to search more in detail and check it. We need to save the slot, save game, many level name. Should we delete this? Let's try. Где-то. Стоп. Пока стоит на месте, что ты делаешь. Perfect. open main menu. Test it to see if something will open. No. So you know what? We'll save. Say if save game B exists, open level 2. Open. Level. Print working open level. This one. No. Yeah. Maybe. It should work, maybe it work, it will work, but never know for sure. Let's delete this one. So now it created, yeah, that. And if we go to the main menu again,
what's going to try?
Let's go to one and it will open the second level. Come on, show us working. Yeah, it worked. Okay, and we created it. We delete or say if we just say that save game with P. Everyone got to this point. Okay, for now we don't need this P, but we should add one more button here to delete saved. Let's say like this, copy, paste, in the center and in here. Delete saved. And we should simply just unclicked delete game slot. Will be zero. It's button 85 is quit. Say button quit. Button delete. And on clicked, let's just delete game slot. Okay, we don't need this print. Again, the last time, I suppose. okay because it's saved, but if we go to main menu and watch out here. If we delete saved, it was deleted, and now if you just play it, you should play from the first level. Come on, load it. Yeah. Great. But how's that we're there? Everything is fine for now. Let's just crank up the settings here. It can be 100%, why not? It can be epic, why not? Show frame. I mean, show. Yeah, frames. What? What? No, don't play from here. Play from view. Yeah, I wanted first level, just to check something in the first level. Here. We don't want this guy here. Let him be over there. Okay. Save. I just saw this bloopers. Big problem. Dinner plans. I saw this in previous. minutes. Over there is something that I would like to be shiny as that, but different. I want it to be a circle or something like it. So let's go in Maya and just quickly model something. Some kind of circular shape. Stukas? Pa najbolje vrata da stavim. Something like this. Turn it around at 90. And it shouldn't be whole circle. Hey, cool moon. Yeah, but I don't know if it should stay. There is one more over there. But yeah, this is... I like that glow. Premiere and at our channel YouTube. Yeah, it's happening. Just think what is the best way. Here, cut it. the edge. This. So it should have that circular shape, which is hard to get with this. Something like that. Two more on this side. Insert to put pivot here, hold down C and insert again. I'll just try to smooth it more. Just rotate it a little bit. This is again just placeholder. These transformations, duplicate and turn 1 480. this. So I'm really not sure if we should create this or where is, give me a circle like this. Let's to draw. Now we have that circle. So 90 degrees, scale it up, central pivot. So let's export them all. This can be a circle. Export selection. A desktop and say this is a circle. Or moonlight. And the other one, we need just one that need it in the center and call the scene. Let's create folder or just call the one from here Wizard Maya Scenes. Go one up and add. Call it moonlight. And yeah, export this one. Desktop moonlight, and this is not OBJ, FBX moonlight. Circle. Okay. They're in the engine. 02. We should go in 02. 02 level, let's see. Level. Just copy it from here to here, from here to assets. Say 02 level. Delete from here and import those two. Material for it. Shouldn't do that. God. So just put it there, copy location and place this one, make it 100 times or 1000 times bigger and paste location. So like this. Okay, and similar one, but 180, and we need this material. This guy, and to this one, and, now we can hide this. Lighthouse 2, we should remove it. Let me just put it here and just remove it. Render. Rendering. Okay, it's a lighthouse. yeah, it's better, because what we want to do is to add a bunch of mountains there and all of from there. We want to create completely new level in here. We don't need that anymore, anything of that. So we'll just start to grab those things. Here, from which level is this? Is it persistent? Probably. No, it's 11 ruins. But okay, we can move it there. With moving a lot of them, or if we select all the things from here, just first copy that level. 02 level. Is it here? Yep. And I should also copy this one. In the browser, in Explorer. Okay, copy here. So if we want to select everything from there, select actors, if we move it there in the water, can we do that? So in that case we are making like 3D modular shapes, things, objects that we can reuse. Okay, if is that in water? Not yet. Yeah, it's nice. So we should go in there with the ship. Can we go inside? But first thing to look is to open level 01. Still opening. Man, is it at the same place? No, it's moved over there. Don't move that for me. Oh god damn it. Okay, we will move it. We will move it differently. It's different level. Let's just select, find in the browser, in Explorer, close Unreal. Save. I should save that. Delete this one. I said delete this one and copy that one. We'll make a break a few minutes. Che succede? Joj.
To.
Do 12.
Od 12. Stigno od 12.
Jo? It's open level 1.
Ove su ti neke za do 12.
Ne, ove su za odraz.
Jebo, znam, kad sam čitio ovo, to ovo si.
Piše jedno i drugo i za ovo i za ovo. Okay, and it's back. Good. So we'll need to copy that 11 ruins and put it to other place and change it. Start with moving it around. Again, open level 2. What? Moonlight is not there? Fuck. Why didn't save me? Ask me and I didn't. Oh, level of moonlight. Without materials. Now, again, find that moon light. Okay, put this guy here, 1,000 times bigger. Circle? No circle. Okay, and we want this just to see. Ignore render. Show me in the level. That He's looking for the actor here. This is static mesh. Yeah. And this is the one also. We can delete this one. Okay, now save all. Now hit 9 to go to here and just play it. Let's look at the frame rates. So quick break, few minutes. here in here, but let's find in the browser, find Explorer and just duplicate it. Can we change it now in the levels here? Let's delete here, but later. Okay, let's duplicate here. This is 11 ruins, 3, add existing. Alvin. Oh. Can add them. Okay. Sorry. Can we now delete this one? We should move it to change streaming method to always loaded. Remove this one. And now we can select all. Actors. And move them. We get 5 more minutes to finish this. Still close. This is better. Let me check in for view. Let's see here if we can see. No, we need to put it down. This is too much yet. This should be okay. Like them right here and here. Duh. You hit 9, should be able to see it somehow. Da. Da. Ne, 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 standard. Ma nije eko Dijana, 70. Pa ne. Okay. Be right back. That should be it for now. Let me just go to the ship and try to go there. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay. We hit E. Able to drive this guy, and now we can see something there. But my ship is so slow. Fighting with this one, with another ship. Okay, we kill it. Want to see if we come to there. Can even jump on that mountains. E again to go out from this mode, and we can see it now. So we should jump on that. Bam. Can we go through this? Yes, man. Wow. No, 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 no. Swim, swim, swim. should figure it out something here, but it's working somehow. Why? I don't know. Go up, motherfucker. Go up. Here we should be able to go up. Huh? Yeah. And from here. Imagine if we are up there. We should pick up something there. Or make some teleport or something, and then, yeah, okay, that was it. Thank you for watching. Hope to see you soon. Have a good night, good day tomorrow, and yeah, subscribe to YouTube because we're banned there. See you soon. Bye-bye.